And we're back after hella weeks. Let me try a little bit. Hey guys, welcome back to my YouTube channel. I know it has been hella long since I posted a video. I'm so sorry. I'm terrible, but I'm going to get myself on a schedule and I'm gonna at least try to be getting videos out to you guys once a week. Don't hold me to it, but I'm gonna try. So as you can see, I'm in a little different setup. This is my bedroom. I'm filming in my bedroom because I've been having some issues with my camera, and so I decided to film on my iPhone. And in my makeup area, there's not really anywhere where I can prop up my iPhone. But in my bedroom, I have a window, so this is where we are right now. And the lighting is good. You can see I'm using a different table, and you can actually see all my makeup and stuff. But I'm filming I Get Ready With Me, so in this video I'll just be talking, kind of just doing my makeup and talking, like we're like right here with each other, you know. I'm actually getting ready because my family is having a barbecue, so I thought why not film something at the same time, like while I'm doing my makeup, and then I'll get some content out for you guys that will get ready in the same time. And yeah, it'll just be a fun time. I'll tell you guys what I'm using, obviously, as usual. And I'll give you guys tips on how I apply my makeup. I'm gonna be doing just like kind of a natural everyday look. Something that you can do at home that's fast and not as intricate as like the other looks with lots of blending, etc. So let's get into it. I'll tell you guys what I'm using, obviously, as usual. And I'll give you guys tips on how I apply my makeup. I'm gonna be doing just like kind of a natural everyday look. Something that you can do at home that's fast and not as intricate as like the other looks with lots of blending, etc. So let's get into it. Okay, so I'll get a drink of water. Okay. First thing, I've already moisturized. I always use my Aveeno moisturizer. It has SPF 15 in it. It's good. I love it. It keeps my skin feeling so soft. And after that, I prime. And I use my Fenty Beauty Primer. I need a new one, like, now. As you can see, there's a new one. But first thing I always do is my eyebrows. I don't understand people who do foundation first and then eyes. I don't understand how you can do that because I feel like when you're doing your eyes, like they can fall out, it gets on your foundation, then it just looks messy. Not your sis. No. We do eyebrows and eyes first in this house. Okay? So what I use for my eyebrows is the ABH Dip Brow that you guys always see that I use, and my number 12 brush from ABH as well. My eyebrows aren't done right now, so like it's gonna be a little tricky trying to finesse these bad boys, but we'll find a way. I currently have family here from Florida, and they're staying with us for the 5 days. They've been here for about like 3 days so far, so I'm only here for 2 more days. But yeah, do you guys have family from other places? Comment below if you're from Florida or if you know someone from Florida. I like Florida. I haven't been in a few years, so. When I do my eyebrows, I always use a lot of the dip brow. I don't really like panic when it kind of looks weird because I always use the concealer and make it beautiful. Concealer is your best friend when you're doing your eyebrows. I can't believe there was a time where I did not use concealer, and I'm ashamed to admit that, but it is true. even get into the concealer part, which is part that really makes these eyebrows. Just come on. So, the concealer that I use is the NARS Creamy Concealer. It has been my go-to for the past few years, and I'm in the shade Caramel. Yeah. Comment your favorite concealers, because I want more interactions with you guys. Okay, as you can see, now I got these girls concealed. I'm just gonna use one of my blending brushes to, it's like a flathead one, to just blend out all that color. Okay, now that my eyebrows are all carved out, we're gonna go in with some eyeshadow. And today I'll be using a mix of Modern Red and Soft Glam, which you saw Soft Glam featured in my last video. If you haven't seen that video, you should stop watching this video and go watch that one, and then we'll come watch this one. And just make sure you're all cut up, you know, I care about that. And, first thing I'm going to do, obviously, always, is set my eyes. I always use raw sienna to set my eyes. And we're going for, like, a natural look today, so there's not going to be, like, oldish colors. Now I'm done with my eyes. I'm gonna grab my camera so I can get a close look. As you can see, they're not like super out there. It's just a mix of Cypress Umber and Burnt Orange and then Tempura in the outside of the lid. Yeah, that's basically it. Now I'm gonna do my eyeliner. And I'm using the Sephora liquid eyeliner, which is my favorite. Girls, we got our eyeliner, we are flying these wings, girl. Next, I'm using my Better Than Sex mascara. both my lashes on. I'm gonna do my face. I can't really prime, so, but I've already moisturized, so I'm just gonna go in with my Fenty foundation and my Too Faced. I'm gonna put a little bit of both on. I mix them because it's like gets my perfect complexion almost. Right now I'm a little bit darker than usual because I got a tan, so this kind of looks, might look a little light on me. But I'll just add more of a Fenty because it's darker to like bring it out. I'm gonna go into the shade Hard Candy and Starburst because those are like more like muted tones and they look more natural. They're like skin like almost. And I'm not gonna over highlight. Now for my lips, I'm gonna be using this Marcel lipstick. It's in the shade 702 Attitude, and then some lip gloss, this clear lip gloss, and this is like almost like a nudish color. So I'm just gonna put my lip gloss first. And then take the new lip gloss and put it on top. And it creates like this really cute like lip like color. Nude-ish almost. And it's super natural looking. And you can use any lip gloss that you want. I'll be inserting pictures of the full fit into this video, but thanks for watching, guys. Hopefully I will be back with my camera soon so that the quality of this video of my videos will be better again. I just really wanted to get some content out for you guys. Yeah, I hope you guys have a great day. You're already here, so hit the subscribe button, please, and hit the like button. You know, you're already here, so why not? And make sure you touch the little bell beside the subscribe button so you can see whenever I upload, and you'll be the first to view it. Okay, thanks guys for watching. I'll see you in my next video.